going to do if I were in that situation, because part of me wants to say this is unfair, let's fight it through. Mm-hmm. But if we are having to wait for a long time, they are going to make their own decision in terms of whether they're actually going to be prepared to resit.
Hey, sorry, I'm doing it.
Even though he preferred to have his original papers regraded as some were for students in Wales.
Never mind the feet, because I can't hear your feet as well.
Armstrong's been condemned for the most sophisticated and professional doping programme ever. He denies that, but Emma O'Reilly told our correspondent Martin Geisler it was all true.
Lance Armstrong has been exposed not just as a drugs cheat, but as the man behind the most sophisticated doping program sport has ever known. He was brought down by friends and colleagues who became
the
anti-doping agency. Among them,
Emma
O'Reilly.
Don't think so.
Right.
My whole motivation has always been... Well, I seen my seat done up, listen, doing close to the air, space.
Yep. Because I can see nine riders when they first started on the team and they were all happy lucky lads.
I would like to sing.
As they kind of got excuse me, when you go on that stage, you can't be sitting. You can't be doing that. How do you sing then?
Pick up the pieces and build a Lego house.
Well, I'll tell you what.
You go wrong, we can make it down.
You know, so it wasn't that you kind of looked at the
words have to me. One thing on my mind. It's so cool.
Oh, you won't make it like you through.
It's a book. I'm going to keep you safe from the storm. Region on. They ever took another stone.
The sport of cycling, meanwhile, continues to work on restoring its reputation.
You can't. It's
darkest secret.
You can't use the phone.
Martin Geisler, ITV.
She's not going to do it.
Robert used the phone. And he was doing his breakdancing.
So I did.
No, you did.
Like, keep going, Megan. This is all going on YouTube.
Those standing in the way of profitable developments fight to stop their homes being demolished in front of their eyes.
It's pretty
cat to be
smart.
Doing a magic act now, you should make your phone disappear. I'll tell you what,